My mom probably watched American Idol way more than I did when I was a child. Growing up, I didn't watch that much TV. My nose always in a book. But my mom pushed me to watch Idol, and I think it was because she wanted to show me, look at all these people being confident and singing on stage, because I was a really shy person. My mom knew I could sing when I was just like a baby. She could tell. She saw in me what I didn't see. Watching it with my mom, I remember seeing Kelly Clarkson sing I Surrender. She had a sore throat. She really showed me never give up, even if I have an obstacle. You know, just gotta push right through it. I would love to be confident the way that she feels on stage. And I would really love to be a Farewell Season winner.
You're never pitchy. I've never, ever heard you pitchy. And that's an amazing accomplishment in itself. And two, I love that you followed the Portugal on, hey, wait a minute.
She's queen.
No, I love that you followed her. That gave you, I love that. That gave you more balls. I like it. I like it.
There's a lot to be said for that. Every performer on this stage has gone up after somebody who's had just crazy applause. It takes a certain type of performer to do that. That's the first compliment I want to give you. I love the way you sang the song. I love the fact that you were showing us a different kind of angst and passion that we haven't seen yet. The way you're looking, it was a great, this incredible juxtaposition. Yeah, I thought it was great. That was very, very smart.